Indulge me for a moment by satisfying my curiosity. Tell me why you're so eager to get into the Institute.
I think they're the ones who kidnapped my son.
The Institute preys on the weak to further their own ends. Together, we'll make them pay for their crimes. I'll call ahead and brief Proctor Ingram. Report to the airport, and get to work on your project right away.
All right.
I wish we could arm the Kremlin.
To the airport.
Maintenance fixes keeps getting longer and longer.
Elder Maxon said you'd help me build the signal interceptor.
So, looks like you're calling the shots around here now, huh? All right, I'll bite. What does your new miracle device do?
The Institute uses teleportation to get in and out. This machine can hijack their signal and send me instead.
Teleportation? Molecular transmission via encrypted RF waves? Okay, even I have to admit, that's genius. This explains why we've been picking up anomalous energy readings all across the Commonwealth. Not to mention how they get their tin soldiers to come out of the damn walls. And this little beauty allows you to literally hijack a return signal. Instead of grabbing the intended target, it grabs you instead. Damn right I do. It's difficult to make out all the details here, but I'm thinking you can get started by building a stabilized reflector platform. It's gonna take a cargo hold full of high-grade metal, but I'm sure you'll
have a good night.
Right here at the airport.
I'm glad you can make sense of those plans.
I haven't made sense of all of it yet, but I will by the time you get the first part built. Here's a list of everything you need to find. You're also going to need a massive power source to get the signal interceptor running.
Hmm.
power armor well, and it can get you through anything.
Excuse me, Proctor Ingram.
Just fixed a few power armor mods and gave them to Tegan. You might want to check them out. Oh, this frame is driving me crazy. Got like 3 itches I can't even scratch. Oh, my list of maintenance fixes keeps getting longer and longer.
Can you believe synths are replacing humans with exact duplicates? It makes me sick.
Your power armor well, and it can get you through anything.
Ingram?
Oh, this frame is driving me crazy. Got like 3 itches I can't even scratch.
Our vertebrates should give us the air superiority.
Knight. Excuse me, Knight.
Thank you.
Any luck building the platform yet?
Yes. I'm ready to build the rest of it.
Good. Let's move on then. Here's a list of everything we'll need. Now, I know some of that might as well be in Greek, so I'll be around if you have any questions.
Looks good, Ingram. I'll get to work right away.
I wish I had your confidence. Oh, one last thing before I forget. It's important that all the components are wired together so all the pieces are on a single grid. Otherwise, this isn't going to work. If you need any help, I'll be over at the build site making some adjustments and calculations. I'd wish you good luck, Knight, but I think we're both going to need it.